Thank you very much, Francis. Come on up.